But I told myself that it's over. Everything, the lies and the deception, it's over. But it's not over. It'll never be over. Because I'm pregnant. I don't know what to do. Well, you've never had a life inside of you. You've never had to choose. You've never had to think about what would be best for you. Or what it would really be like to bring a child in this world that you didn't want and that you couldn't take care of. Even though the father promises that he would love your baby when you know for a fact that he doesn't love you. You never had to read the pamphlets or walk into that room or lay on that table or have that light in your eyes. You never had to end a life that started inside of you. Did you rape my mother?
She never slows down. She doesn't know why, but she knows that when she's all alone, feels like it's all coming down. She won't turn up.